गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास. लेट्स स्टार्ट 3rd May फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज 3.2. सी द क्वेश्चन इज ऑन ए कंपेयरिंग द रेशियो a1/a2, b1/b2 एंड c1/c2. फाइंड आउट वेदर द फॉलोइंग पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन आर कंसिस्टेंट और इनकंसिस्टेंट. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हियर कंसिस्टेंट मीन्स वी हैव 3 types ऑफ solution, is it? By comparing the ratio of the equations, we divide into 3 types of solution. That is, one solution or unique solution, infinity solution, no solution. If the equation get solutions, means x equal to something or y equal to something and x, then we have that equation has consistent. The given equation is consistent. If there is no solution by the given equation and the equation is inconsistent, means here which has consistent, here intersecting lines and coincident lines are consistent because they have solution, many solution and unique solution, but parallel lines have no solution. This is about meaning of third law. Okay, let us try by first one. 3x plus 2y equals to 5 and 2x minus 3y equals to 7. Comparing with the given equation, a1x plus b1y plus c1 equals to 0. This equation is relates to equation first, and equation second is comparing with a2x plus b2y plus c2 equals to 0. Then some take out a1 and b1 c1. A1 is from equation first 3, 2, b1 is 2 and c1 is minus 5. Means minus 5 means I am writing in ax by plus x, ax square plus bx plus c. ax plus by plus c equals to 0. Means in the general form, that is 3x plus 2y, when it is come to the LHS part, it gets what here? Minus 5 equals to 0. And this also will become minus 7. 2x minus 3y minus 7 equals to 0. So c1 is minus 5. Then the equation second is compared with a2x plus b2y plus c2. a2 is 2 and b2 is minus 3 and c2 is minus 7. And we have ratios, comparing ratios, that is a1/a2, b1/b2, c1/c2. a1 means 3/3 and a2 is 2. b1/b2 means 2/-3. c1 means -5/-7. See students, now which type of solution we are getting? Here a1/a2 and b1/b2 is not equals to each other. Okay, in first step only it is filled. Means which type of equation we have? When a1/a2 does not equals to b1/b2. In these two condition they are equals to each other, and in first step it is filled. So a1/a2 and b1/b2, it is not equals to each other. So how many solution we get? One solution or unique solution. And this is a consistent or inconsistent? Consistent. The given equation is, the given equation is consistent. Consistent. The given equations are consistent. Okay, because a1, we get how many solution? By this, we get one solution. So the given equations are consistent. 2x minus 3y equals to 8 and 4x minus 6y equals to 9. Comparing with the equation ax1 plus by1 b1 y plus c1 equals to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus ct equals to 0. And a1 means what here? 2 and b1 means minus 3, c1 means minus 8. Next, a2 is 4 and b2 is minus 6 and c2 is minus 9. And ratios we have to write now. A1 by A2, that is 2 by 4. B1 by B2, minus 3 by minus 6. And next, C1 by C2 is minus 8 by 9. Then see students, here we can 2 1s are, 2 2s are. Here minus minus cancel. 3 1s are, 3 2s are. Here 1 by 2 equals to 1 by 2, but 1 by does not equals to minus 8 by 1. Which condition? A1 by A2 equals to B1 by B2 and it is not equals to C1 by C2. Which condition it is? It is, we have no solution. See, by this condition we have how many solution here? No solution. So the given equation is inconsistent because there is no solution for given equation. So by this we get no solution. Therefore given equations are inconsistent. Inconsistent. Next, third question. 3 by 2 x plus 5 by 3 y equals to y. 5 by 3 y equals to 7 and 9 x minus 10 y equals to 14. By comparing the equation with ax plus a1 x plus b1 y plus c1 equals to 0, a2 plus b2 y plus c2 equals to 0. And a1 we get 3 by 2, b1 5 by 3 and c1 minus 7. And a2 here 9, b2 minus 10 and c is minus 14. a1 by a2 means 3 by 2. 3 by 2, it is whole divided by 9. We get 3 by 2 means what here? 1 divided by 9 means, I am sending this. Whole divided by 9, nothing but 3 1s are 3, 2 9s are 18. Next here, 5 by 3 whole divided by minus 10. Means if there is no, here means denominator we have to think here 1. So 5 by 3 into, I am sending to the upper part, so 1 divided by 10. This 5 by 3 can be written as by whole divided by 10 minus 10. 5 1 is 5, 3 into 10, that is 30 minus 5 by 30. Next here, C1 by C2 minus 7 by minus 40. Here 3 1s are 3, 6 are and 5 1s are 5, 6 are. Seven ones are seven, twos are minus minus cancel. Here in first step only it is filled. 1 by 6 equals to minus 1 by 6 and equals to 1 by 2. Here a1 by a2 is not equals to b1 by b2. How many solution here? One solution. And the given equation is consistent. And remaining problem, take it as homework.